And if you plan a vacation in Venice, you'll have to pay extra just to get into the city. Visitors will have to pay 5 euro just to get in. It's an experiment that the city hopes will slow down tourism during the day amid holidays and peak carnival periods. People can pay online starting in January. The fees start April the 25th through the May 5th, and every weekend after until July the 14th. Local residents and those who stay overnight are exempt.